Okay. Keep this because I have overgrowth. Yeah. How do I set it up? I'll do it next turn. I think I'm gonna coin overgrowth. So that'll be six next turn, they'll be able to lightning bloom Primordial Protector. Bungle Fortunes, huh? Give me something weak. This is good. Glowfly. Good top deck. I think I just go straight to the face. Was a very good turn. Let's see. I think I hit here this one, yeah. Yeah, okay. I'll draw. So next turn I'll Twilight Runner, Thick-Eyed Kodo, and then the turn after I'll Survival Fittest Strongman. Mind control thing. It's gonna get all three of these. I guess it didn't.
Okay.
still, that's really strong. Hit face, I think. Yeah, just let the taunt do his work. He'll have to get through it anyway. Ouch, off of nature studies. Alright, nice job. So, how do you deal with that?
Versus Jaina.
Jaina. This is some kind of elemental mage? What is this? Dreaming Drake will kill the big thing and Broom will kill her. Okay. Interesting. So I'm kind of in top deck mode now. Should I Twilight Runner Broom? Just to ensure that Twilight Runner hits. Yeah, I feel like I have to guarantee the hit. This is good. Good pick. I think we're gonna race here. Wait, this is 15, 6, 17. That's too dangerous to race. It's way too dangerous to race. Oh man, I really want to survive the fittest this turn though. Alright, yeah, we're not gonna race. Oh, I got the weak one. Clowns is how I win.
You looking for a candle?
Alright. Not too good. I did not go too good with the Shadow Priest. I still have to work on it. Let's see, so I can hit here. How scared am I of this guy? I don't think I'm super scared of this guy, actually. I'm probably just Kodo. Well, I mean, his Flame Strike won't get through the clowns, actually. Alright, let's kill him. GG. I'll have to play it out. Let's see. So, get rid of this, keep this. Yeah.
May the light grant you peace.
I can just get a really early best in shell or really early guardian animals. I'm gonna do it on turn 2. Alright, let's get the early guardian animals. I can play it slower. But with the overgrowth. Let's get myself an overgrowth. I put in best in shell. I wanted to play around with the card. Divine Shield. The light dims. Okay, this is that Divine Shield Paladin. Alright, maybe it was a mistake to wait this long. Maybe I should have just done the turn 2 Guardian Animals. Oh, he can't kill the Lake Thresher. His best play might be not to swing with this guy. Okay, so he should trade the 4-3. He did not. Okay. So what does this summon? It summons like a 1-1 Divine Shield, right? I'll just summon this. Kind of want to protect this guy a little bit. I don't have any minions that were corrupted to play Yashiraj yet. I need a Primordial Protector. Oof. Yeah, okay. I might have to play this guy as just a 14-14. Oh, okay. He conceded. I guess he can't get through big taunts. Demon Hunter. Feel the hatred of 10,000 years. This is the life. Yeah, that rabbit wrecked me. Deck Tracker messed up. Well, let's get the Deck Tracker back online. Really? All right. So this is when I start drawing my innervates so that this guy can make them one mana. And a lightning bloom too. Kill this thing. Of course. All right, preserving the poisonous. Smart. Let's see. I can innervate out the guardian animals and hope I get my second Lake Thresher. If not, I'll just sacrifice a beast into this thing. Yeah, okay. Alright, I missed. Can't just run these two. Well, let's see what I get off. Let's see what he summons off this thing first. Nothing, so I'll keep this guy stealth, actually. Yeah, I keep it stealth because I'm going to lightning bloom out the other guardian animals. Now I'm gonna Primordial Protector. I'll save the guardian animals. Oh man. Slight nerf to Primordial Druid. Alright.
So let's take 13 to the face. Oh, he's gonna hit this guy. Interesting. This is not what we stood for. I feel like that's a mistake. Alright, don't draw Lake Thresher. Do not draw Lake Thresher, please. Please don't draw Lake Thresher. Thank you. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good now.
Alas, poor warlock.
We'll cut right to the chase.
Hey, that's fine.